welcome you all to the Civil Engineering Department of Sri Ramakrishna Institute of Science and Technology.
Hello everyone, I am Shaini Chatterjee, Head of the Civil Engineering Department of Sri Ramakrishna Institute of Science and Technology. Prior to civilization, human beings led a nomadic life. But after the advancement and development of human brain, they thought of ending this nomadic life and started to build their own shelter. And in this way, our field civil engineering came into existence. That is why civil engineering discipline is considered as the most important and the core engineering field without which no human beings can exist on the surface of the earth. Civil Engineering Department of SRISD has eminent and experienced professors. All our departmental faculties come from a very good academic background. Most of our departmental faculties have a very good industrial experience, and they also possess a very good academic experience in this civil engineering discipline since many years. Now let's meet our departmental faculties.
Hello, I am Akash Bhattacharya. I am teacher in charge of Civil Engineering Department.
I am Abhinava Poddar. I am also the TPO representative of this department and also of this college.
Hello, I am Deepti Ghatok from Civil Engineering Department.
Hello everyone, I am Devkamal Pal, Lab Interceptor, Civil Engineering Department.
I am Shupriya Ghoshal. I also involved in administrative work in SBGI group.
Hello, I am Jaul Rahman Dhali from Civil Engineering Department.
In this COVID-19 pandemic situation, when all the colleges and institutions are closed, in that situation, our faculties are conducting online classes for students for both theoretical and practical papers through Google Meets and Zoom platform. Exam-oriented PDF notes and classroom lecture videos are also uploaded in Google Classroom app, which can be accessed by all students. Class tests and assessment are done periodically so as to ensure that students are studying properly at their homes. Civil Engineering Department of SRISD has two well-maintained and well-equipped laboratories with latest and modern technology, and these two laboratories are well-equipped with all the necessary instruments and equipments that are necessary to perform all the civil engineering laboratory. Our department also has a very good AutoCAD lab, which is very necessary for civil engineering students. Our department is also well equipped with an excellent library that has a wide variety of civil engineering textbooks, reference books and journals related to civil engineering, which are really helpful for all civil engineering students. We are really happy to tell that many of our pass-out students are placed in reputed private civil engineering companies, as well as many students are placed in public sector companies as well. Several pass-out students from our department has cleared SSC Junior Engineer Examinations, PSC Junior Engineer Examinations and RRB Junior Engineer Examinations as well. Several amongst them has also cleared RRB NTPC and several non-technical post-government examinations as well. Our institute arranges for grooming classes, which are arranged by the Basic Science and Humanities Department. This video is specially dedicated for all the civil engineering aspirants who want to establish their dream career in civil engineering. To know more about our department, please come and visit our Civil Engineering Department of Sri Ramakrishna Institute of Science and Technology. Thank you all for watching this video.